So the other day I was taking a shower and obviously I have a lot of hair. I noticed that one of the hairs, okay, just bear with me. Sometimes my hair sticks to the shower and I clean it up afterwards, but I noticed that one of the hairs made this really interesting outline and it kind of looked like a nose, like a contour nose. I thought, I kind of want to draw that. Inspiration is all around us. Sometimes it comes in the form of a nose hair. So I'm gonna draw that because I think it looks really cool. I really like contour drawing too because I think it's a good way to loosen up, get started for the day, and then not worry so much about making the first mark. Anyway, I'm gonna go draw that. Welcome to my shower. Okay, well, I was gonna show you what it actually looked like in the shower, but I went to adjust it and it fell down. I would say this one right here is probably the most similar to what it looked like, but this was sort of the shape, you know? Doesn't that kind of remind you of a nose? So this is kind of the vibe that I was going for, like something really abstract, contour. And I'm gonna play around with that. I think I like that. I think I'm gonna expand upon this more and try going in that direction. They do say that inspiration often comes to you in the shower, but I didn't know they were gonna mean so literally. Now, I am gonna get ready to go out because there's some buildings around here that are really beautiful and I've been wanting to sketch them. I love the look of like illustrated buildings. I'm inspired to do it, so I want to go do it. Well, I planned on drawing a lot more, but I got way too into that one, and now my hands are frozen, so I think I'm gonna call it there, but I'm really happy with the way it turned out. I know she's a little wonky, but I like her wonky. Yeah, we like wonky.